Tell me about the moment this summer when you found out about the Kawhi Leonard, DeMar DeRozan trade.
I felt betrayed because he felt betrayed because that's my guy, that's my best friend. So, yeah, I felt some type of way on a personal side. It's a harsh business that we it's a great business, but sometimes moves are made that you're like, wow, that sucks.
It's complicated.
It's very complicated.
You guys in your locker room have photos of you with your kids. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of talk in this organization about being a family, and I kind of think you need to talk about things that way to be connected enough to win.
Yeah.
And yet, it's a business also. It's a hard thing to balance.
Yeah, you can have the pictures up there and you can say we're family, but you know, some things, family do things a little bit better sometimes than it would be business-wise, right? You know, family, you would say, hey, let's have this conversation. Business is like, sometimes you gotta get it done.
Right.
So, you know, it's a fine line.
It's been great. You know, even we had one tonight, and they played some good defense on it, and I wish I would have threw it lower. But his abilities to set the screen, he's getting better screening every game and rolling and understanding how to play and knowing the game is helping him and helping me and helping our whole team.
Beginning of the,
his hot breath on my neck.
Hey, what's up,
dude? I didn't even open my mouth.
It don't matter. Your breath is hot.
Relationship and even with, you know, me and myself and Rudy all together, so it's kind of a...
I'm about to go home, all right?
Hey, world?
Yeah, I'm about to go home. Hit me later, all right? You can't sleep or nothing.
But you, what time you going to sleep, though?
Probably about 5, 6.
All right,
just hit me.
I'm going to FaceTime you.
All right.
But you got to do interviews. Where you going?
Nah, I'm done already.
Everybody just be on the same page.
You got some
deodorant? It's in my bag, bro.
It's in your bag?
Yeah.
You took it?
No, it's right there, though.
Right here?
Yeah, yeah, go ahead.
Teammates looking up.
Yeah, man, you know, it's... you know, I think it's just getting the minutes on the floor.
No problem, brother. No problem, my brother.
All right, you put it, zip that bag up, all right?
Zip it up?
Yeah. Target in there. It's just... I know, I'm gonna drink a little.
We saw you still go through the pregame handshake as if DeMar was still there. Are you going to do that all season? Is that a tradition?
You know what, man? People said that. You know what? That's just, you know, it's been working for me for a long time. It's he's still my dog, my best friend in the world. But that's more so for myself. You know, just going out there has been keeping me healthy. It's been helping me continue to be better. And, you know, it's kind of like superstition. You know, that's one thing about, you know, athletes. You know, we do have our superstitions. And I know people say he's not dead. He's in Texas. Hey, listen, this is about me. You know, it's about me, you know, keeping up with my tradition. And, yeah, it's my dog. And, that's, you know, he's always going to be my best friend.
Toronto, and a moment ago, amidst the hugs and adulation, the much anticipated and debated introduction of former Raptor DeMar DeRozan.
A 6'7 forward, number 10, DeMar DeRozan.
DeRozan with 1.9 to go. The kid from Compton.
join the Toronto Raptors in thanking DeMar DeRozan for all he has done for our city and for this team. Thank you, DeMar, for 9 memorable seasons.
What you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Big,
give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski.
Hey.
Some of the bad, bad, they harassing me.
Bad.
They like me cause I rap and be with the athletes. Stop asking me. I know they mad at me.
Nah.
Hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline. West Coast 6, 4 jump like a trampoline. Take a brick out, put it on the triple beam. I'm not from Canada, but I see a lot of teams. Dismantle her, I know how to handle her. Light the candle up, make you put a banner up. Toss a 50 up, make them tie the club up. Took your bitch out the game, I had to sub up.
Swap.
No masterpiece.
Hey.
10 bad babs and they after me.
Bam.
One bad bag look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip, big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford it.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford it.
Pick the name Easy, make her open up and eat it. Stars in the ceiling, in my seats, they Tempur-Pedic. I see them up with watching and they plotting, trying to sneak me. I can't hear the thought, can't trust the thought, they telling secrets. Big back, take, look back, little new. Catch them down bad and looking, cry a whole river. Knock on my back, I'm taking care of the whole village. Somebody got shot, what you talking about, Willis? In the lobby with a brick, a wicked Bobby with your dip. I go Lawrence with the fit, in the Rory with no tent. I'm from the trench, I got the dirty money rent. He was popping, so I popped and pray to God repent.
No masterpiece.
Hey.
10 bad babs and they after me.
Bam.
One bad bag look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bag, but can't afford them.
Take off. No limit to the money.
Nah.
I picked the gang up, took a flight across the country. I took the waitress, told her to keep the ones coming. Hit the store to get some backwoods and left the rape running. Looking like they blind, but we already on it. In the left with Celine, like that bag that she wanted. A lot of teams, busting like them jeans, make you wanna. Take you wanna spend a 50, hit the same with a donut. Whole team full of queens, gotta keep their eyes on them. Snake in the sky, probably wanna slide on them. I bet they ride on them when I put that prize on them. 10 bad, bad, okay, though, got 5 of them.
No masterpiece.
Hey.
10 bad babs and they after me.
Bam.
One bad bag look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bag, but can't afford them.
Two step. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 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 Two step. Oh yeah.